Hi everyone, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so we are going to watch episode 23 of Vinland Saga today. It's actually quite stressful at the moment because it's the second last episode and I'm completely clueless as to what's to come. A guess that I would have is that someone from the royal family dies, so either the king or Canute's brother, but we have barely even seen Canute's brother, so I'm like, he can't die. So maybe the king dies, I don't know. But either way, it's a very tense moment. And I'm kind of sad that next week will be our last episode. I am wondering if I should read the manga afterwards, but we'll see. My brother tells me that it's best that I don't read mangas to the shows that I would want to watch later, because apparently my reactions are always better if I don't read the manga, which understandable, so we'll see. Anyway, I don't have anything else to say, so let's just get to it. That's a lot of fresh food. Huh? Is he just returning from the Was that him just returning from the fight with Ashlad? My gosh, so much politics. Yeah, but Ashla does. I don't like how quiet everything is. I'm Thorkel. Ah, this dude. I forgot his name. Wait, so he... But that wasn't the question, Ashlad. Ooh, I like Canute's outfit. Again, I'm Thorkel. It's too eerie. What happened to you, baby? So, I'm very confused right now. You again? That doesn't even look like a child's hand. Unexpected for you, for sure. Whoa. This man is actually scary. But I don't like the confidence, the overconfidence he has. See, whenever someone says that, I'm like, then you're probably gonna lose. Who's he talking about? Don't we already have a pact with them? Like, isn't that Ashlad's mother's place? Or am I getting it wrong? The thing with Thorfinn right now, if it was something that happened like in an after credit part of the last episode, you guys would have let me know, right? So maybe after the fight with Ashlad yesterday and he was having like a breakdown, he just got taken away. Maybe that's what. Wow. That's some survival instinct. I'm really scared of the sea. Interesting. It's for himself. Floki is the only one who noticed. Damn it. Ooh, shoot. Because they all know that. He hadn't. That's true. Precisely. Keep up your front, man. This man has too many things on his plate. I hope you get there one day. I really hope you do, Thorfinn. Please do. Is there really a place like that in this world? Oh no, now another person is trying to find out the connection. Oh, he said so. Because of the spring battle. What is he getting? Notice Canute has weird ears. I don't know why. It was just a random thought. He still smiles though, or smirks, or whatever it is he does to intimidate people. Ah, this man. Okay, so truly my only wish from this entire show is that at some point or the other, Thorfinn gets to go to Vinland. I really, really, really hope so. I think this boy has suffered enough to last a lifetime, but I'm sure his sufferings are just beginning because, you know, that's what happens with shows like this. But I hope at the end of it he gets there. I'm gonna be so mad if at the end of it it's his body that gets there or some nonsense like that, but yeah. And Ashlad. Yeah. Very interesting how the whale thing came up. Wondering if it is indeed a coincidence or not. Unfortunate that Floki noticed the slight change in Ashlad's demeanor for a second. And now Thorkell knows the truth about whales and its connection with Ashlad, which I'm like, I don't know if that was a smart idea, but okay, because I don't know what's gonna happen when Thorkell finds out that Ashlad is the one who killed Thors. So, we'll see. That's it for today. I am super excited for the next episode and the final episode. I hope you guys are also excited. Maybe after we wrap up next week, we can do a live stream or something so that we can talk about this. But I also will be wrapping up Haikyuu this week, so we can just maybe do a live afterwards where we discuss all of this. Yeah, that's it. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.